Two teams diametrically opposed in terms of tactics and approach, but it's still difficult to predict the outcome. Is flair better than force? Certainly the category, the quality is there with both these sets of players to give you something really special. Ace Santi. This is what they are good at, turning defence into attack rapidly. Here they come again. He's in the box. The assistant referee had his flag up. Not too happy there about the decision, but it is a free kick.
Thank you.
good movement off the ball. So often say to players, treat the ball as a friend. So, a promising attack. Here they come again. Nodded away by the defender. It seems a free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. It's going to be a card. Oh, it's a red! He's been sent off for a reckless challenge. Opportunity to equalise, just gone begging. He found himself with a good sight and goal, and he rushed it. quite a long way out. Brings it down the middle. And now the counter-attack. He's in the box. And maybe now. Good save. You anticipated it well. Can they eke out a goal? The legal challenge says the way. Out comes the fourth official with the board. Signals one extra minute, that's all. Neat still, very comfortable with the ball at his feet. Oh no! With that goal hitting the net, they fell even further behind from the other half time, and that is a real blow. I don't think he meant that exactly, but it beautifully taken strike nonetheless. Deflected away from the feet and so shot off the right hand post and into the net.
Chase the equaliser. It's your favourite to make that header. Cleaning up as well from the back of the
ball so forcefully from there, giving the keeper absolutely no chance. You can hear the displeasure all around the stadium, and that will be conceded.
Thank you.
down the wing.
Thank you.